Hello, welcome back to Ours for All channel, Anastasia here. And today I would love to share with you the story behind the wheat paintings. I created a wheat painting for a friend of mine to celebrate the year 2021 and rejuvenation and rebirth that's about to happen in this year, and hopefully many good things to come this year for so many of us, considering the kind of year 2020 was. So wheat symbolism means quite a lot. It symbolizes rebirth and all the new opportunities that are coming, as well as prosperity and opulence. I learned all of this from Luac Prigon. He is a fashion film director. And yeah, his YouTube channel is quite incredible if you want to check it out. So another friend of mine asked if I could paint a piece of wheat for her as well. So Dawn, here it is. I'll be painting it with gold. She wanted more orange, more deeper gold that I used in the previous painting. So ask and you shall receive. So here it is for Dawn. And I want to show and tell you why I'm doing this piece. Did you know that Coco Chanel, one of her most prized art possessions and one of her most expensive art pieces, was an art piece of a single straw wheat? So it meant quite a lot to her, and Chanel actually came out with many collections with wheat symbolism in it and gold. The hope and the future for the brand, and it goes hand in hand for 2021. We are all hoping for that good year. So yeah, here's how it happened. Thanks for watching. See ya.